more popular at home. It's called The Hag with the Money. a famous singer who spent the last 10 years of his life in the States, and he worked up in the University of Washington in Seattle. He said one instruction that I heard recorded. I was told that I was related to her, he said, but if I was, I didn't see any of her money. So these are the three jigs. So
G.